So this one is called دفن الوطن. مسيتم بالخير. مسيتم بالخير. أنا عم سلم على أحلامي. بالعادة بنفضن من الغبرة ولو مرة كل فترة, بس ما استحمل قلب هالمرة وطغى على لساني وفرض علي صوت. صوت من منبع يأسي, صوت من الأسى اللي ساكن كياني, صوت بحبر المكتوب المكبوت المكتوم, صوت وأعلن عخسارة أحلامي. والتعازي حالي بتمر مع الوقت والتعاس مرافق هالكفة اللي معتق وشكل السهرة صباحي. أنا بلشت بزلعيمة اتشردق والسيجارة اتنان, واحدة بتمي واحدة بقلبي اللي بفضل يقعد لوحده بإيد ورقة نعوي. عنوان الغربة بإيد ورقة نعوي, عنوان الغربة وحفنة تراب بالإيد التاني ونشيد الغربة حمل منديل معطرة بحرقة أم عم تدفن الحنين. وأرميت حي القديم صارت هي إكليل ورد, وارميت حي القديم صارت اكلي الورد. من ابو طه الحزين للحلاق باسم, حموده الدكانجي فول الحشحاتم, فرنزانة ايام اللولو وصوت النجار من الساعه 5 الصبح بدين تمت الخنجر. وعمين خر ومسجل مصديه على فيروزيات ورسائل مخبيه بين حجار الدار للبنت اللي كنت نطرها بس كف الطريقه بلاي بلا ما اسرد على هالموضوع ارجع العزايه. اليوم قررت استسلم مش لانه مش بايدي, طول عمره بتزقف ولو ما حات. مشكلتي مشكلة مع شعب عجز عن إدراكه للحياة. وقدش كان في ناس عالمفرق تنطر ناس بس ضاعت أساميها هي عم بتفتش على سر الوجود. بس ما الكذبة مش خطية عقولة ستنا فيروز, هي وعم تختم المراسم دفنت ذاكرتي بالأسود الداكن. ضل في منها ضحكة عآخر المفرق, طفيت المسجلة المطار قدامي والمحرك صار ساكن. شكرا. Now this one I do memorize, but I'm like kind of afraid that never mind, I'm gonna read it off the phone. This one is called Physics. It's basically an old one. I've always failed in physics. I've never understood how everything had a logical physical explanation. Well, until she walked in our class. Second year of high school crushes, they come and go, but no, she was still not in motion. A physics enthusiast with the most perfect converting eyes, where your only entire purpose and task is condensed into one simple task, making her laugh. You put Newton to shame because I could feel the gravity. First physics lesson I've actually learned was repulsion. I was always the guy you go to do your essays and English assignments. Still, I'm hit me up. She was the one that would explain dark matter like it was how to mac and cheese in 5 minutes. I was an MC back then. She was the embodiment of energy. Her name was Carol. It was like energy equals MC squared. Never purposely made her laugh, really. But opposites do attract. I didn't understand physics. She didn't get human emotion. I talked to her about Bukowski. She explained the hydrogen explosion. I told her how lovely she looked. She talked about the human erosion. I asked her to go out with me and she said yes. She said yes. And for the first time, I learned physics and she learned imagery. For the first time for her, it wasn't the spectral structure of harmonic syntax creating the effect. It was the Rolling Stones. I can get no satisfaction in the background. It wasn't a million molecules of earth beads between our feet all at once. It was the scrunching of our feet on the sand. It wasn't the amount of scattering, which is inversely proportional to the fourth power of the wavelength. It was the illusion of the sun at the sea, making it red at dawn. It wasn't the electrons repelling against each other to the point of no atomic contact. It was a hug, a kiss, an embrace that will put time to shame. Thinking about it now, gosh, how I still hate physics. Thank you.